In this video, I'm going to teach you how to delete your Apple Cash card. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly remove the Apple Cash option. This way, you will not accidentally tap on it, or maybe you would like to have it removed because you don't need another alternative payment method available. Regardless of the reason, you will be able to completely remove Apple Cash from your iOS device. So, in order to properly remove it, open the Settings app on your iOS device and go over to the Wallet and Apple Pay category. Immediately upon accessing Apple Wallet and Apple Pay, you will be able to disable Apple Cash. So on the top of the screen, all that you have to do is toggle this option. Immediately upon toggling Apple Cash on or off, it is going to be enabled or disabled accordingly. By disabling this, when you go over to the payment methods available on your Apple ID or when you access your wallet, Apple Cash is going to be gone, so you will not see it there anymore. To my knowledge, this is the only way to properly delete your card. I don't think Apple offers a way to completely delete it, so you will not be able to request the deletion of the card, although you might be able to contact their customer support. But regardless, for this method, all I'm going to show you is how to remove it. So by doing this, it is going to be gone. And of course, if you ever want to enable it again, you just have to toggle the option on in the settings. If needed, you can also go over to the Apple ID settings. So open the settings, tap on your name, and go over to payment methods or payment and shipping. You will also find the option to remove the Apple Cash card from there. So all that you have to do is tap this delete button, as you can see highlighted here. And once again, this is also going to remove that Apple Cash card. By doing this or disabling Apple Cash from the Apple Pay and wallet settings, it is going to be gone completely. I hope I was able to help you on how to delete your Apple Cash card. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.